Hi, my name is Maya, and behind the camera is Caleb. First, we're going to wash our hands with warm water and soap.
Here's what we'll be needing today for our broccoli.
Roasted broccoli.
Large mixing bowl, spoon, spatula, that, olive oil, pepper, salt, parchment paper, and broccoli. First step we are going to do is preheat oven to 225 degrees.
Is that 225?
425 degrees. Now we're going to put broccoli and olive oil into a bowl and stir.
You let Maya know. Instead of just saying broccoli, we're going to put the whole bag of broccoli along with Maya. I would recommend measuring on your sink and making sure you get that full tablespoon.
Now Maya is going to line our baking sheets with parchment paper. Now we are going to put broccoli onto baking sheets. Oh, we are going to put salt and pepper onto broccoli to taste.
So you can't really taste it right now, right? So you're just going to sprinkle a little bit over top.
Now we can cook the broccoli for 10 minutes.
Hey Maya, I'm going to stop you. If you're getting into the oven, what should you have on your hands?
Now we will set the timer for 10 minutes.
three.
Set a timer for 10 minutes.
No, let's just see if we can do it our head, huh?
Okay.
Okay, plus 15 minutes.
Thank you.
After cooking, drizzle sesame oil onto broccoli. After drizzling on the sesame seed oil, sprinkle sesame seeds onto broccoli.